I don't think you understand the offence you're causing when you keep using their religious background, their ethnicity, as a stick to beat them with. Why would you do that?
So what are you more concerned about? Getting the richest black man of all time to kowtow because it's not finna happen.